In this video, I'll be helping you with the ALEKS problem type called Even and Odd Functions, problem type 2. We're given three functions and asked to identify them as even, odd, or neither. So I'll start by remembering the two definitions. For an even function, when you replace the x with a negative x, it essentially has no effect on the function, meaning that we get the same function that we started off with. And for an odd function, when you replace x with a negative x, you get the opposite of that original function. So to do this test on each one, I will replace x with a negative x, starting with the first function. This would be the cubed root of 2 times a negative x plus 1. And the only thing that we can do to simplify this is to do that multiplication. 2 times negative x is a negative 2x plus 1. And now comparing f of negative x with f of x, it's not the same function. It is different now. And it's not the negative of the original function. So this would be neither. And moving to the g of x, replacing x with negative x here would give me a 1 over negative x squared plus 7. And here when I simplify, the negative x squared, squaring a negative just makes it positive. So I could simplify this as x squared. And this time when I do the comparison, g of negative x simplified to being the exact same thing as the original g of x. So ending up with the original function, that would be even. So g of x is an even function. And then for h of x, replacing x with negative x would here give me a negative x that's being squared times the absolute value of a negative x plus 3. And now when we simplify, a negative x squared, squaring a negative just makes it positive. So this could be rewritten as x squared. Taking the absolute value of a negative x also makes it positive. So this could be written as just the absolute value of x plus 3. This time, h of negative x is again simplified to the exact same as the original h of x. So this also has even symmetry.